People in Jamaica are preparing for the worst as Hurricane Beryl approaches.
Right now, it is still a dangerous Category 4 storm. Evacuations have been ordered as the storm is expected to bring life-threatening wind and flooding to the island nation. So far, at least 7 people are known to have died as a result of this storm. It's destroyed homes and devastated farms on islands all across the Caribbean.